My name is Una D'Elia. I'm an art historian. I teach in the Department of Art at Queen's University, and my specialty is Italian Renaissance art. I've studied some of the most famous artists of the Renaissance, including Michelangelo, Titian, and Raphael, but I often take an eccentric or odd point of view in order to illuminate these artists in new ways. The research I'm doing raises broader questions about the relationship between art and science, for example, about the ways in which people understood the world. I was really inspired by my grandfather. When I was young, I remember him taking me to the museum and standing in front of a painting, pointing to the figure of Joseph and saying, "Joseph is saying, don't drop the baby." And everybody turned and looked horrified at us. But his attitude that art is alive, that it's something important, that it's emotional, is something that really inspired me.
My name is Morten Nielsen. I am the David Chadwick Smith Chair in Economics at Queen's University and Canada Research Chair in Econometrics. My research is on econometric theory, particularly time series econometrics. Econometrics is the branch of economics that deals with the analysis of economic data. So it resembles statistics, but applied to economics and dealing with the particular issues that arise with economics data. What makes my research significant to Canadians is that I develop econometric tools that can be used to estimate economic models, but also to forecast economic variables. Well, forecasting economic variables like the GDP, the inflation rate, etc., is important for policymakers to adjust policies. What I like about research in economics and econometrics in particular is that there are always open questions to be analyzed. As the economy evolves and new data becomes available that needs to be analyzed, new tools need to be developed to analyze such data. That's where I come in.
My name is Pascal Champagne. I'm a professor in the Department of Civil Engineering here at Queen's University. I also hold a Canada Research Chair in Bioresource Engineering. Bioresource Engineering is looking at bioresource management and environmental sustainability. And those are two really important fields right now, both globally and in Canada. What inspires me to do what I do is really the opportunity to work on the periphery of our traditional science boundaries or engineering boundaries and to really push the envelope in terms of discoveries and innovative thinking. I think this is important to Canada in terms of bioresource management because we have such a big country, because we have so many natural resources, water, forest products, agricultural products. We have waste and we need to be able to manage those things effectively and with environmental sustainability in mind at all times. Because we have so many resources, we have a responsibility to be able to use them wisely, to use them effectively, to use them so it drives our economy.